Artificial intelligence is changing the world, and companies that don't adapt risk being left behind. With the rise of ChatGPT, even Google has been left playing catch-up. Today, we'll be exploring how Microsoft's investment in OpenAI, the company that owns and develops ChatGPT, could disrupt the tech industry. We'll also be discussing how Microsoft plans to incorporate OpenAI's GPT technology with Bing, how that could potentially dethrone Google as the leading search engine, and what the AI war might look like in the coming months. We'll also take a brief look at how other companies like Google, Amazon, IBM, and Tesla are competing to create the most advanced AI. So, join us as we take a closer look into the AI race that is heating up between big tech companies. AI is one of the most important technological developments of our time, with the potential to deeply impact our economies, societies, and even our most basic rights. So, why is the partnership between OpenAI and Microsoft such a big deal? Well, by investing in OpenAI, Microsoft has essentially acquired its source code. This gives Microsoft a unique advantage in the race to develop artificial intelligence. And they're not just sitting on this advantage. They're putting it to use, as we shall find out in a bit. But before that, let's start with the basics. OpenAI was founded in December 2015 as a nonprofit company with the goal of advancing artificial intelligence in ways that would benefit all of humanity. With Tesla CEO Elon Musk among its early investors, the company focused on developing innovative technologies such as DALL-E tool for generating new images without being driven by the need to generate profits. However, in 2018, OpenAI changed course and incorporated a for-profit business called OpenAI LP. The company shifted nearly all of its staff into this new business shortly after releasing its first generation GPT, Generative Pre-trained Transformer model, for generating human-like text. This move meant OpenAI could now pursue commercial opportunities even as it continued to push the boundaries of AI research. It was a significant shift for the company and one that coincided with Musk leaving its board in 2018. Today, OpenAI is considered one of the most coveted AI startups in the industry thanks to its innovative technology and unique approach to developing AI. Microsoft's recent announcement of a further multi-billion dollar investment in OpenAI is set to deepen the already close ties between the two companies. Microsoft's investment in the company dates back to nearly 4 years ago, in 2019, when it dedicated $1 billion to OpenAI. Since then, Microsoft has supported OpenAI's technology through building them a supercomputer, among other forms of assistance. With this recent investment, Microsoft is moving into the third phase of its partnership with OpenAI, committing even more resources to keep both companies at the forefront of AI development. The new investment includes additional supercomputer development and cloud computing support for OpenAI, with both companies able to commercialize the AI tech that results. While Microsoft has not confirmed the amount of the latest investment, some media outlets have reported it to be $10 billion. Love him or hate him, Bill Gates is one of the most influential people in the tech industry, and this latest move is sure to shake things up. One of the most exciting ways that Microsoft plans to incorporate OpenAI's GPT technology is by integrating it with Bing, their search engine. This has the potential to dethrone Google as the leading search engine on the planet. With access to OpenAI's natural language processing, Bing can better understand what users are searching for, leading to more accurate results and a better user experience. And as we know, search engines are one of the most important tools for finding information online, making them extremely profitable. For instance, 58% of Google's revenue comes from Google Search alone, while Bing only accounts for 5% of Microsoft's revenue. A search engine that understands human language could be a game changer for Bing, helping them to steal some or most of the search market share from Google. But that's not all. Microsoft is planning to incorporate OpenAI's GPT-4 with their Microsoft Azure cloud platform. This means that developers will be able to use OpenAI's models and tools to build their own applications on top of Azure. It could lead to more powerful and sophisticated applications that can handle complex tasks like language translation and sentiment analysis. Furthermore, Microsoft is set to incorporate the same tech with its suite of Office applications such as Microsoft Word and Microsoft Excel. With access to OpenAI's natural language processing, these applications could become even more powerful and user-friendly. Imagine a word processor that can suggest more accurate or concise language, or an Excel spreadsheet that can predict what data you need next. Microsoft's investment in OpenAI is set to have significant implications for the AI industry, particularly in the field of generative AI, which allows machines to learn from data how to create any type of content, from images to text and videos, simply from a text prompt. OpenAI's ChatGPT, which produces prose or poetry on command, is an example of the type of generative AI that has gained widespread attention in Silicon Valley and around the world. Furthermore, Microsoft has already started incorporating OpenAI's tech into its search engine, Bing, a move that has made Bing a potential rival to Google, the current industry leader in search engines. It could mean that Google may lose its dominant position in the search engine market. Bing could become the go-to search engine for users, depending on the accuracy and relevance of their search results. Microsoft's continued investment in OpenAI is also likely to result in even more developments in the field of AI. With both companies able to commercialize the resulting technology, there will be increased competition in the industry. This will result in more AI technology being available for consumers and businesses, which could lead to a significant shift in the way we interact with technology. The competition in the AI industry is not limited to Microsoft and OpenAI. There are a number of other companies that are competing to develop the most advanced AI technology. Google, Amazon, IBM, and Tesla are some of the other major players in the industry. Each company has its own unique approach to AI development, which is driven by its own strengths and weaknesses. Google is often seen as the leader in the AI industry with a reputation for producing groundbreaking technology, but this could soon change. Amazon, on the other hand, has focused on developing AI technology that can improve the customer experience. IBM has developed Watson, an AI system that is designed to help businesses analyze data and make decisions based on that data. Tesla has developed AI technology that is designed to improve the performance and safety of its electric vehicles. AI is a rapidly advancing technology with immense capabilities, yet our understanding of it is still in its early stages. The ethical implications of AI are still a matter of debate, and there are limitations on how much humans can leverage this technology. For instance, the New York City Public School District has banned the use of ChatGPT to curb cheating, and CNET has been criticized for using AI to produce misleading stories. Furthermore, Google has issued an internal code red to reevaluate its focus on AI innovation. It will definitely be interesting to see how things unfold in the coming weeks and months. Artificial intelligence is a rapidly advancing technology that holds the potential to revolutionize the world as we know it. However, some people are worried that AI could spiral out of control and pose a significant risk to humanity. They fear that intelligent robots could become too powerful, enslave us, or even lead to our extinction. The late Stephen Hawking, tech mogul Elon Musk, and many computer scientists have urged for strict regulations to manage the risks associated with AI technology. Amazon CEO Jeff Bezos and Microsoft founder Bill Gates, who was previously more relaxed about AI, have also expressed concerns about AI weapon systems. Another controversy is the debate over AI regulation. As AI becomes more pervasive in our daily lives, there are calls for regulations to ensure that AI systems are designed ethically, transparently, and without bias. However, some argue that excessive regulation may stifle innovation and progress in the field. Some have suggested regulating AI as a tool with applications, while others have proposed regulating its use in specific economic sectors on a use-by-use basis. The Federal Trade Commission has released guidelines to remind AI developers and users that AI must comply with federal rules, including those related to accuracy, truthfulness, non-deception, and non-discrimination. It is clear that as AI continues to advance, we need to strike a balance between innovation and safety. This requires collaboration between policymakers, technologists, and the public to ensure that we are making the most of the technology's potential while minimizing its risks. Transparency is also a major issue in AI development. There are concerns that the algorithms used in AI systems may perpetuate bias, as they are often trained on biased datasets. Some experts argue that AI developers must be transparent about how their algorithms work and the data used to train them so that we can better understand how they make decisions and avoid unintended consequences. Overall, the development of AI raises important ethical and societal questions that need to be addressed by policymakers, academics, and the general public. It is crucial to strike a balance between innovation and regulation to ensure that AI is developed in a responsible and beneficial way. As AI technology continues to develop, it will have a significant impact on society. The use of AI has the potential to revolutionize many industries, from healthcare to transportation. However, there are also concerns about the ethical implications of AI, particularly around job loss and the potential for AI to be used for evil purposes. The development of AI technology is likely to continue at a rapid pace, with more companies investing in the field. The limitations of AI technology are still being explored, and it is likely that new breakthroughs will be made in the coming years. The potential for AI to solve some of the world's biggest problems, such as climate change and poverty, is significant. However, it is also important to consider the potential negative consequences of AI and to ensure that the technology is developed in a responsible and transparent manner. Microsoft's investment in OpenAI is just one part of the larger race to develop AI that's shaping up the tech industry. While there are a lot of potential benefits to AI development, there are also significant concerns that we need to consider as we move forward. As we've seen, AI has the power to change the world in ways we can't yet fully imagine, and it's up to all of us to make sure that we're using this technology in a way that's responsible and ethical. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.